The venture, a supercomputer. The state spent millions on it and got what they paid for. A lightning-fast computer that's the envy of many multi-million-dollar corporations. But as Action 7 News reporter Matt Grubbs explains, there's a bug in the system. The state still has to find a way to make money off of it.
In a small corner of a huge room at Intel in Rio Rancho sits Encanto.
This machine draws almost a million watts of power.
The blinking lights, cooling tubes, and cables make up the world's third fastest supercomputer.
So the power of this is just staggering. 20 to 30,000 desktop computers all pulled together, working simultaneously.
It's paid for by $11 million of your money. Of course, New Mexico expects to make money off it, charging for time spent solving problems on Encanto.
You have NASA, you have the National Science Foundation, you have some of the biggest institutions in the country.
We want to get people here. We want them to become accustomed to the New Mexico way of doing business and to stay.
Having a computer that can do 172 trillion calculations a second helps.
Encanto is so fast that it modeled what would happen in a winter storm lasting nearly 3 weeks in about 3 hours. There is one problem it can't solve, though, and that is that a lot of people who want to use this machine can't get access to it.
The law prevents it. In order to make money, the state has to create a nonprofit corporation to run the supercomputer, something that requires a change in the law from state legislators. Last session, they didn't pass the bill.
The governor was very succinct, and he said, make this work.
The state's now in a bit of a bind. They have a computer that's only going to get slower relative to all the other new ones, and they have very limited ways to make money off it. The solution isn't certain yet. And while the state says they're considering everything, a key may be going back to school.
And then most likely working with a university or some other public entity to make that connection back to the state.
The money, state supercomputer honchos say, will then start flowing. It's up to them, though, because getting the supercomputer to pay for itself seems to be the one problem Encanto cannot solve. In Rio Rancho, Matt Grubbs, KOAT Action 7 News.
The state hopes to connect a supercomputer to colleges across our state. That will help access more scientific know-how, and the state bets it will help insulate them against newer, faster computers that will be built in the years to come.